Hey, how's it going to all of our YouTube subscribers and followers worldwide? I'm Tim Lazinski with Midwest Car Exchange. Today I'm bringing you another beautiful, beautiful classic car. This is our 1965 Chevy Chevelle 300 Post car, full pro touring custom car. It's going to be equipped with a 2008 LH8 5.3 liter custom built engine, full drivelines custom built, suspension, brakes. Normally in these parts of the video is right when I'm going to give you an explanation on everything that has been done to the car, but the list is just so unbelievably huge. I'm going to let you guys read it up on our website. It's mcecars.com. Type in Chevrolet. It's very easy to navigate. You'll see the full rundown breakdown of what the car, what has been done to the car. But I will tell you, the car has been owned by the current owner since 1990. Everything was completed in about 2014. And with about 800 to about 850 miles currently on the driveline, the full build of the car. So I'll give you a little breakdown of what I'm seeing in the interior here. Everything I would say is impeccable. Extremely, extremely nicely done. There's not a single flaw I'm seeing on the interior. The gauge package, the custom steering wheel, the speakers, radio, seats. Everything is custom, but very tastefully done. So it was kind of giving a tribute back to the original styling of the car. We're gonna go ahead, take it out for a quick drive. I know I see the Tremec 5-speed in here. It has tinted windows all the way around, front and rear. Even the windshield has a slight tint to it as well. But like I said, the dash is absolutely perfect. We definitely just need to take it out for a ride and experience the car. I'm 6'5", so you can see I'm actually fitting in here pretty decently well, which doesn't happen often. So definitely kick the seat back. It's on these nice rail system. Oh, it just sounds so good. That mild cam is just thumping just a little bit. Nothing over the top. Very streetable car. Let's go for a quick lap around the block and I'll tell you a little bit more what I see. First impression is steering is very, very tight on the car. It is going to be manual steering, but they put a full gearbox in the front of it. The thing runs and drives easy. It's not hard to turn. Very, very smooth. That Tremec 5-speed, I mean, everyone loves those. The car just sounds awesome. Brakes feel nice. That's four-wheel Wilwood brakes all the way around. Four-wheel disc Wilwoods on it. The nice custom audio sound radio, so it has the original styling, but with the full digital readout, you can plug in your iPods. Wow, this thing's fun. God, it just sounds good. It just sounds mean. Is absolute aces. Interior wise, absolute perfectly 10. I do want to get out, walk around the car with you guys, show you a little bit more of the exteriors and some of the work they put into this car. Like I said, this was owned by a current gentleman for 24 years. Restoration was done in 14, and so we're going to take you outside, show you what 750 hours of restoration actually looks like. So see you guys in a second.
Memories lose their meaning when I think of love. as something new. Though I know I'll never lose affection. The West Coast has the sunshine and the girls all get so tan. I dig a fridge bikini on Hawaiian Isles by a palm tree in the sand. Help! I need somebody. Help! Not just anybody. You know I need someone. Help! When I was younger, so much younger than today, I never needed anybody's help in any way. And I know, well, if she had me back again, well, I would never make her sad. I got a heart for so.
Yesterday, all my troubles seemed so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Yesterday, all my troubles seemed so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday.